All right, good evening and welcome to our high school winter concert. We are so happy to be here and I'm so glad you all could make it. Thanks for sharing your evening with us. So the group behind me is our high school jazz band. The jazz band meets once a week after school and the students have been working really hard to put the program together this evening. A lot of them, it's their first year in jazz band. Some of them are playing different instruments. We have a lot of fun and they really enjoy what they're doing. So our first piece this evening features Joe Colosa on trumpet and it's an arrangement of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer by Chris Sharp. Head suggests almost a rather frenzied Rudolph bouncing crazily back and forth among musical styles. After a tender ballad-like intro, swing, rock, and Caribbean salsa styles alternate throughout the remainder of the piece. Other than the trumpet solo, you all hear features from the Barry sax, piano, and percussion section. This is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. By Perry Como in the 1950s, but also the Carpenters in 1984. We hope that this easy-flowing bossa nova setting gets you into the holiday spirit, and this arrangement is going to feature Shannon Evans on the alto sax and Walter Cavalla on trumpet.
Thank you.
Mykola Linukovic in 1914 with lyrics by Peter Bukowski. The main melody is composed around a four-note ostinato, which you will hear pass through the three sections of the choir. So this is the concert choir with Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
Our next piece by the concert choir is the beautiful Hebrew song Shalom Chaverim. The text translates to "Go now, my friends, until we meet again," or simply "Peace, friends." In our arrangement, you will hear the melody presented through different voices and in a canon. I want to take just a moment to thank our accompanist, Mrs. Lowe, for playing with us on this piece and the previous piece.
There was plenty. Thank you.
Our next piece, Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, is one of Baroque composer Johann Sebastian Bach's most enduring works. The chorale movement is part of a larger work, Cantata No. 147, although it is often performed as a standalone piece. Today, Jesu can often be heard at wedding ceremonies or around Christmas time. Alright, we have a little bit of an intermission here between our concert band. The next group we're going to bring out is our percussion ensemble. And our percussion ensemble consists of some of our percussionists for the concert band, a couple students that have an interest in learning about percussion and decided to take the class, even though you can see that playing other instruments in the concert band. And part of the Freedom of Percussion Ensemble is kind of work on putting together the music for the concert as percussionists, and then other things that we do is just, you know, percussion ensemble pieces, which is a lot of fun. It gives us a chance to work on some mallet instruments and everything. So we're going to be performing a piece called Christmas Ditties, and it consists of two different parts to it. The first one is Angels We Have Heard on High, and the second is We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
All right, alumni, you're up. All right, so as we get kind of set up here for our finale, just a couple of thank yous I'd like to go through. A big thank you to our South Park School District administration, including our principals, Dr. Palmer and Mr. Delarose, our superintendent, Mr. Godovic, all the school board, the staff, and everybody who supports the music program and helps to make our concerts a success. Big thank you to all of the teachers here at South Park High School for their constant support and understanding as we prepare for concerts. Sometimes we need to pull students out of class, so we have field trips, and I want to thank them for their understanding. Big thank you to Mr. Baker for helping us out today with sound and lighting and always being a big support for our music program. A huge thank you to our band boosters who work tirelessly, not just during the marching band season, but throughout the entire year. Thank you to both our previous assistant band director, Mr. S, for joining us this evening on stage, as well as our new assistant band director, Ms. Ridgway, for all of their support and all of their help for the program. Thank you to all of you, our parents, friends, family, community, everybody that came out this evening. Thank you for supporting these outstanding students and supporting the arts. And of course, lastly, a big thank you to all of the students for their hard work, their commitment, and love of music, and for sharing that with you this evening. All right, so as we get set up here, you can see we have some new faces joining us this evening. This is a tradition that started, I guess, my first year here at South Park, where we play a sleigh ride at the end of the concert. We have band and choir, and we invite alumni back from previous years to join us and to play with us this evening. It's kind of grown. We didn't get a chance to do it last year since we didn't have an in-person winter concert last year, but we're really happy to be able to do that again this year, and I'm thrilled to welcome back some alumni who are going to be playing with us here and singing with us in the choir. So I'm going to just real quick kind of go through and introduce them, maybe give a little bit of a wave, and we'll try and hold our applause to the end so we can get through everybody. So you can see we have an army of flutes over here. as usual, they come in herds, right? So in our first row here, and from the class of 2017, we have Chloe Susevic, Laura Sentival, and then our second row, Michaela Ridgway, who's joined us on the other side of things this year as our assistant band director, and we're so happy to have her. We also have in the front row from the class of 2018, Allison Patterson, and we have Aya Nakayama, who's joining us there also on flute. And then from our class of 2020, we have Alexia Schmader and Faith Lavazzoli. So that's our whole flute section here from three different years, which is pretty awesome. In the clarinet section behind me, we have Mina Kimmack from the class of 2020. Back there on bassoon, which we're so happy to have a bassoon here again with us, from the class of 2020 as well, is Bailey Ryder. We have some recent grads on French horn from the class of 2021. We have Brooke Hamilton. And over in alto sax, also the class of 2021, we have Charlie Sensabaugh and Miriam Batchelor. In the back, representing the class of 2019, I think she's our only one, we have Allison Mercino on trumpet. Where else is this? There she is. Behind the bassoon. Then in our back, in our percussion section, class of 2018, we have Taylor Morgan, and class of 2020, we have Hinata Tyler in percussion. We also have a couple other people joining us here. Ethan Reiner isn't quite technically an alumni of high school, but he's an alumni of South Park, and we're really happy to have him here with us. Jack Tumas is also helping us out in the back. And then in the choir here, we have from the class of 2018, Carly Segrimis, Luke McNall, and Destiny's in with us as well. And then for the class of 2019, Melina Ridgway. So I think I got everyone. If we can all show them some love and give them a round of applause for coming up tonight.